So we'll start with Pakistan.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. Thank you for your remarks, and to His Excellency Minister Riyad Manzoor, the permanent representative of the State of Palestine, for his insightful comments. We would like to pay special gratitude to the distinguished panelists for their very moving and very insightful and thought-provoking statements. On the solemn occasion of the Nakba Day, I, on behalf of the people and the government of Pakistan, extend our deepest solidarity and support to our Palestinian brothers and sisters. We empathize with them and feel their profound pain of displacement and of the oppression that they endure. Over the past 7 decades, the Palestinian people have not only been denied their inalienable right to self-determination, with millions expelled from their homelands, but they have also been subjected to a prolonged and brutal foreign occupation for the past 57 years. Pakistan strongly condemns Israel's latest and most brutal war against the Palestinian people in Gaza and the large-scale displacement of an already occupied and battered people. The International Court of Justice has called this plausible genocide. Pakistan reiterates its call for an immediate, unconditional, and sustainable ceasefire in Gaza, unrestricted humanitarian supplies to the besieged people, and holding Israel accountable for its grave crimes. We reaffirm our solidarity with the brave people of Palestine and call for the establishment of a viable, independent, and contiguous state of Palestine on the basis of internationally agreed parameters of the pre-1967 borders, with Al-Quds Al-Sharif as its capital. I thank you very much.